Hello everyone, I am Neha Kazi from Leelavati Lal Chudayal High School and College of Commerce. In our English grammar lesson today, we are going to talk about kinds of sentences. So there are four kinds of sentences: assertive or declarative, interrogative, imperative and exclamatory. So let us see what assertive or declarative sentences are. So they are generally a sentence basically which will tell us about a thing, all right, about something. So I am wearing a blue dress. This is just a statement, correct? It's a declarative statement. So we use a full stop after each sentence here, all right? It can be of two types, positive or negative. Positive means affirmative. So either it can be affirmative or negative. Negative means it will have words like no, not, never, neither, nor. All right. So those will be our assertive or declarative sentences. The next we have is interrogative. Interrogative means to ask. So these sentences will basically be questions. All right. So we use a question mark. So whenever there is a question mark, you will understand it is interrogative. What is your name? This is an interrogative sentence because it is asking a question. Next we have is imperative. Imperative means command, request or order. So it tells someone to do something. That will be imperative. So get out, come in, sit. All these sentences will be your imperative sentences. All right. And the last one that we have is exclamatory. Now the easiest way to find it out is the exclamation mark. So we use an exclamation mark in exclamatory sentences. It shows feelings, correct, emotions, surprise. All these things are given here in exclamatory sentences. So interrogative and exclamatory are pretty easy to identify. You see a question mark, it becomes interrogative. You see an exclamation mark, it becomes exclamatory. If there is a request, order or command, then it becomes imperative. We end imperative sentences also with a full stop. All right. And assertive or declarative, again, these are your normal sentences. Either they can be positive or negative. So that's all, students, in kinds of sentences. I hope you all have understood. Thank you so much.